Oh, my God. Don't scare me. Hiding in the shadows like that.
Oh my god. Okay, well this brings me to the next checkpoint.
Someone's here, Ron, know it.
Today we are going to get our prostates examined by a medical professional. I'm grateful for the opportunity. Raise awareness for the same.
Blah, blah, blah. done, dear boy. Well done. Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
It's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
And what's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
Sorry, most I have to come over there, boy.
done you wrong.
You're gonna be so sorry!
Mr. Owen, you naturally the most sound I have ever had the misfortune to count among my acquaintances. Mr. I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir.
And you know it. Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive!
That is Richard Owen. A vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him!
Get him!
Faster, you deadwit! Faster!
Doing fine, good.
None at all?
Fuck! If you're trying to intimidate me, ruffian, you're wasting your time!
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take. I just have a few questions for you, sir.
Whatever it is, darling, I will not be.
Dr.
Elliotson! Dr. John Elliotson! He formulated the elixir! He's the man you want! Not me! I beg you, good sir! Stop this madness!
Now, was that so hard?
Yes!
I need a wee bit of advice. Goodness, is that knife as sharp as it looks?
May not be much, but it's the only one I got, I need. If a man don't take pride in his hand, will it?
Jacob, nice evening, eh?
Looking for you.
Another exciting night home for Evie Fry.
Just on my way out, actually. I found the Peace of Eden.
What's this one going to do, hmm? Heal the sick? Deflect bullets? Control the populace?
They're dangerous objects, Jacob, especially in Templar hands.
Oh, you sound exactly like Father.
If only. Lucy Thorne is expecting a shipment tonight. She's Starek's expert in the occult. Nearly certain she is receiving the Peace of Eden Sir David Brewster mentioned.
Sounds like fun. Mind if I join you?
Promise you will stick to the mission.
I swear.
Worth more than your life and those of your entire family. Do you understand?
Yes, Miss Thorne.
Careful there! And double the guard on that cart!
Now, Miss Thorne, there's the matter of some papers for Mr. Starek. If you'll just come this way.
Very well, but make it quick.
Whatever it is she's after, it's in that chest.
There are gunmen on the rooftops.
Can you dispose of them before I reach the cart?
I was hoping for a challenge.
Well,
Actually.
There he is!
I think it's best we leave.
What did you do?
It's hardly the time for questions!
Whoa! Come on!
I'd better get home before they block the streets. I don't know what you're...
Then where's your piece of Eden?
Get us out of this and I might find out!
Oh, I'm trying not to stop the car, then. My sister can dodge bullets, too!
What?
Well, that was fun. Thanks for the invitation.
Let's do it again.
Damn it.
The train for you. Lick of paint, new rugs from Camden Loch, and my wee sister, the seamstress, did a discount on the curtains.
Aren't you married?
Killjoy.
Sometimes you exasperate me.